So that, yep, that press for Drexel, not overly aggressive, more to take shot clock. And there's the defensive ability. Coach Donahue went to the Sweet 16 over there, Cornell. I played against that team, and there's the defense.
I've watched a couple of their games. I love where they are. So, good.
A lot of people stick in. And Monroe very active here these last couple possessions.
Well, as a Penn transfer, he's played in a bunch of these Villanova games, so he knows with the quickness of Dixon. Dixon's quick and strong. Williams more of a defender, and we see the two. This is a very strong, older, mature Drexel team. They're not going to get muscle.
Dixon shouldering in. Williams says. Shot clock down to 8. And tough. Williams coming across to flush it home. Admire and understand that passion. Dixon. Giving Nova its first lead.
In and out, wide open, and that's because Moore saw Williams was going to double team him. They weren't going to let Moore score twice in a row in the post.
Williams, mismatch with Justin. The afternoon for Drexel has been 6. Bamba got his own miss. Williams, the 4th. Nova, that's a good thing, right?
It's all about fear. Like, you have a certain game plan, and there's the end of the shot clock.
And Williams just says, happy birthday. Setting the feet, Odin at this end. Williams, big offensive board, right to the rack. Odin with the shot clock at 10. Williams one-on-one with Dixon. Off the window. Williams 71% on the year. One of two to the line, too, if you're Nova. Moore. 5. Got it blocked. Williams. Drexel.